And then we come back for 45 minutes?
Here.
Yeah, we'll come back.
I'm going to borrow these. 45? And get them.
Wait, no. 45.
I'm going to borrow these. You can get some vibe mallets from Jonah. Ha! And then you'll get four of these. You have four mallets, correct?
Yes.
So I want everyone to put in their four mallet grip, either if you just have right hand.
Bird grip.
Bird grip. Get your
bird guy.
Okay, and I want you to check each other's grips. So whoever's next to you,
don't know how
Jonah,
to get
you
your
can
grip.
Check.
Okay. I'm assuming it's
You're
good. This is my grip.
This is your group.
We don't know how to check each other's grip.
Okay, you have, I'm going to walk around and check as well.
Wait,
that looks good. Make sure
you just have
it's
diagonal underneath or
it's the one that goes.
The diagonal goes underneath.
So you have it opposite right now.
So it should be right underneath your
thumb. Oh,
so,
I just
playing for the
grip.
Yeah, that looks good. Does that feel more comfortable?
We do our percussion ensemble music.
So you're
a
whole step. Does everyone look good over there?
Oh, that's not my music. That's just some random
music.
Awesome. That's looking good, guys.
Do you guys have your music out and a pencil? It's
going to
be important. We need to mark it up a lot.
I memorize mine.
I have a pencil. I have a pencil.
Do you need a pencil?
Yes.
I had a pencil in my pocket. There
Make sure you come to rehearsal every single day with pencil.
Is that me?
Right,
that's
ready
me.
To play in 10, 9,
that's me.
8, 7,
people without pencils.
6, 5,
take
4,
thank you.
3, 2, 1. You should be set.
Perfect, everyone has a pencil and is ready. We're gonna try to run through this as far as possible and see how far we get. I'm gonna clap along this tempo, but I'm not gonna yell out any numbers and see how far we can get together. Let's
reset.
Stop late. As far as possible, guys.
Thank you. That should have been
okay.
The top again, right?
That was.
Yeah,
did everyone get to start a measure before 29?
You guys can
I start at 29.
Okay, so you came in a measure early.
At your stroke. It is really hard to do. But right now, you guys all kind of go.
It's hard for them.
Yeah, what he's telling them over there and what's important, that make sure you're bringing everything up. Because right now, it's sounding really compressed. So, yeah, not maybe that far. Not with the arms, but with the wrists. Bring everything up.
About turning it like
that's the same with the vibes, too. When you
so
hit, you bring it up.
Moving this one along. Zero, we didn't do it.
Yeah, no pecking. That's when you're hitting the instrument. instrument.
Oh, you're not supposed to. You guys are notorious peckers. Like little birds.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Pecking all the time.
Okay, let's start back at where we were at the target, and then let's try to get there again. Everyone keep subdividing. One, and two, and ready, and go, and...
And then when I come back down, do that roll.
It's not a roll.
And try to make the roll smooth. Don't just hit on the bars.
It's hard.
Can we hear the marimba over here roll? YouTube roll.
Keep in mind that we're pretty under tempo right now. This is gonna be a lot quicker.
I'll have just the cajon. You have some notes.
No, but
Let's try to do a full run through, and then we'll nitpick a couple stuff if we have time.
we should be able to get all the way.
Let's play it at 144 right now. I think we're at that level.
Yeah, me too.
I don't think we're ready for that quite yet.
Well, let's
I think
it
everyone is ready except for Sebastian.
Oh, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
I'm so ready.
I'll hit the instruments, guys. All these chords are so hard, I can't even do it.
Sarah told me to hit them like this.
Don't do that.
She told me to.
If I want to do it. Alright, I'll have a score with this next week, so bear with me.
So yeah, just make sure you're making really good sounds out of the instrument, and I'm going to be back here helping
make sure you're
playing the right
repeats,
but
just so I have something to look at.
Make sure you're really focused, guys. I know it's on.
There it is. 3-2. Okay. So I'm gonna conduct looking at Greg's music. Watch me on your peripheral vision again. I'll call out the rehearsal numbers when you get them. Good.
Begin.
So 1, 2, 3. We're all wrong. Let's just do it again. Doesn't matter. 1, 2.
Where are we?
18. 18. Second time. Thank you.
that's all.
You should have marked up as you kept on learning what you did wrong.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't mark anything. Oh, and I just dumped all my music.
If you have my balance, please return
them. Hey, you should circle that.
I have some balance.
Hey, you should circle that. Do you remember not to drop your music again? Well, not to put the folder upside down. I do that a lot, which is weird, because, like, you think I'd learn after the first time I put the folder upside down.
You'd learn if you're over a fire, and it's really important to keep marking
all your music into the fire.
What if it's an original and we don't know?
I didn't mark my
it's
music,
not
and we
well, I don't know that.
Yeah, even if it is an original, you can still write it as long as it's a pencil.
What's an original?
What if
that
I use a pen?
Ensemble, but
yeah.
Never write an original part with a pen.
It does apply to everything.
You don't know that.
I don't write on an email.
This is
a pen
very
idea.
Cleverly disguised as a pencil.
The
so people think that I didn't write
can
on a pen.
Can I have
pen.
The camera?
So you imagine
nope.
You write a pen? Bye, camera.
Why would you do that? You're making so much noise.
You're
making
again, the IRA, just make sure you're like quiet for the rehearsal.
You're making noise like a bee. You should drag and drop that to the IRA to start playing it. They don't want to be